The drama began when a man in his 20s walked into the entrance of court number two. Eyewitnesses say he took a handgun from a Kentucky Fried Chicken box he was carrying and shot another man in the head at point-blank range. It's unclear whether there were one or two shots, but the injured man fell through swing doors into the court where a grievous bodily harm case was being heard. Police said they believe the two men from the Peckham area had been involved in a long-running dispute, and one of them was bringing a private prosecution against the other. The gunman was trapped and arrested by two police officers.
First of all, everyone just thought it was just a fight. I thought the court door just slammed. But then when everyone rushed in to see the guy, there was more shocked. I reckon they were quite shocked as well.
The gunman, who's not been named, is being held at Carter Street Police Station, while the injured man, Philbert McLeod, said to be seriously hurt but stable, is recovering at King's College Hospital. The Magistrates Association expressed concern about court security.
Last year, at our annual general meeting, there was a resolution passed deploring the lack of police in courts. That has been passed to the Home Office. We have been in discussion with the Home Office, and we are in further discussion next week at a meeting when this will be one of the items discussed.
Detectives are tonight piecing together the events in their search for a motive. Mark Wadsworth at Camberwell Green.